MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, it'll be Dynasty Baseball between the Elite and the Beavers. It's baseball. It's the show. And it comes your way next. And that's a base hit. So a little first pitch swing in there as he's on to kick off the inning. Stepping into the box, Ken Griffey Jr.
Getting one out could be a challenge.
And he gets under this one as the ball is skied into very shallow right. And this will be handled by Kinsler for route number one. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. First chance for him here with a runner at first and one gone. He's running towards second. Popped high in the air. Ramirez camps under it, and he's got it for route number two. Now at the plate, Matt Adam.
He fouled it off instead of putting it in the seats.
Runner going a second time, and that's lifted the other way out to left. Brock is there, and he'll put it away to retire. Stepping up now, Lou Brock. He'll lead things off here, 1-2.
That looked like he was cheating for that fastball inside right there. Early swing, got out in front of that off-speed pitch. Clearly looking for a fastball. Swing.
And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
Bit early, timing not quite there. Had a fastball to pitch before. He just got out.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas. Digging in, Kyle Schwarber. He'll lead it off here to begin the second. Into the windup and the pitch. Hit back up the middle. A diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. So a base hit to kick things off here, and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second. A 1-0 delivery. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Brock is after it. A leap at the wall, but he can't bring this one back. It's a home run. Here's Chris Owings now.
Shortstop, Chris Owings.
And here's a ball hit in the air. Kinsler ranging into the outfield. He makes the play. A fine running catch to get the first out of the inning.
Ken Griffey.
Grounded to first. Griffey is up with it. The tag, and he is out. Striding into the box. Tapper right back to the mound. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Striding in. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Gone to lead off the inning. Standing in, Ken Griffey.
It's three foul balls in a row. He's definitely battling up there.
Bounced softly in front of the plate. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning.
Batting six.
Stepping up to the plate, Ryan Sandberg. Now a swing, and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Batting seven.
Into the box now, Dale Murphy. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. There's a swing and a high pop-up. Arenado on the move, and that retires the side. Stepping in and third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Ground ball sent back up the middle. A dive, and he knocks it down. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play. Now down 0-2. He's on the move again from first. Pitch strike three called, the throw. And they'll run him down and tag him out between first and second. A double play. Ready for another chance? Victor Martinez. He popped out in his first trip. Line toward right center. That gets down, and the inning continues. Here's Matt Adams now. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout.
Matt Adams.
On the ground up the middle. That's through for a base hit, and he's one for two now. Digging in for his second at-bat, Kyle Schwarber. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Al Kaline will be summoned now to be the pinch runner. First pitch of the at-bat. A little late on the fastball here as this is bounced foul just off to the left. Strike one. Here's a blooper out toward left center. Ramirez into shallow left, and that ends the inning. Here's Jason Heyward ready with the nothing and one pitch. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first out.
Batting ninth, you're a
Jay Happ. Willie Stargell
for the pitcher Happ, number eight.
Foul. It's a ball and two strikes. Swing and a little blooper to center. Junior's coming in. He makes the running play. Two down. Digging in to try it again. Lou Brock. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Comes with a slider there as it's lifted down the line in left. And that's in there. Base hit. The throw into second. Not in time. And he's in there with a double. So stepping in. A.J. Ramos. 5'10 right-hander comes in out of the bullpen to do the pitching.
A.J. Ramos. Now playing left.
First pitch of the at-bat. Runner breaks for third. Pitch outside. The throw. Not nearly in time as he takes third easily.
I'm going to challenge you. I like my stuff. I think I'm better than you.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Griffey ranging back. But the left fielder calls him off and makes the catch. And this ball game is over. So we witnessed a close one here, but this man was a big factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to pencil him in as the top player of the game.
Hey, it wasn't a huge offensive day for him. He only had one hit, but he definitely made it count. Put one out of here that ended up being a really important swing of the bat in this one.
For the home team, one run on two hits. No errors.